Time to bring it on. You ready?
I guess. Let me know.
Okay. Well, let me take with Robbie's question first. He says, hey, Pat, I'm 19 and still learning about the world we live in nowadays. I try to study my Bible every night and want to know your opinion on the end of days. It seems there's so much hate and greed and sin in this world, and all these events seem to point to the signs of the end. With so many tragic events that happen almost every day, are we just in the midst of bad times? Or is God truly trying to show us the error of our ways so, as God's people, we can make changes?
Yeah, you're a very perceptive 19-year-old. You know, I really believe that the key to prophecy is Israel. It's not New York, it's not Bonn, it's not Paris, it's Israel. And I think that what we're seeing in Israel, the regathering of the Jews to Israel, Israel being beleaguered by almost all the nations of the earth, with the one or two exceptions, the nations of the earth are against Israel. What looks like an Antichrist figure arising in the Middle East in Islam, these things are happening, and I do think that we're coming into the last days. How long it'll be, no man knows the day or the hour, and so we don't predict. Anybody that does is a false prophet, but nevertheless, it does look like certain things are happening in our world that point to the end of the age. Okay.
This is Kathy, who says, I live in a home where no one goes to church and I don't drive. I have my church on the Sabbath with my Lord and pastors on TV. I've been sending my tithe to Christian television ministries, ones that preach God to the world, and my offerings to the poor and helpless. I pray about this. I feel the Holy Spirit in my little room. In your opinion, do you believe this is all right with God's commandment?
Well, it is. The commandment we have is don't forsake the assembling of yourselves together, but in your case, it's physically impossible. So you're doing exactly the right thing. You're worshiping God. You're giving to the poor and the needy and to God's work. The Lord is pleased. All right? Mm-hmm.
Here's a quick one. Carol says, I'd like to know where our nominees for president stand on issues. Is there a website that would tell me that?
They've all got websites. Every one of them has got a website. And so we don't keep websites for all of them, but each candidate, just look them up. They've all got their websites. Man, the time is up, folks. I wish we had longer to answer questions, but that's all the time we've got.